If you have problems like I had with the auxiliary not sounding loud enough. I searched a lot and found this product, the PHP Sound Shocker Pro, an amazing passive audio preamplifier booster that doesn't need power. I also use a Bluetooth device connected to it so I don't have to connect my phone with cable. This is a comparison, with and without the product. It's the exact same setting on the car and the phone. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell for upcoming videos.